concerning the situation of some endangered species of animals and plants in the region of Greece, and especially in the region of Crete. We will begin first our presentation with the endangered species of plants, which that would speak to us.
The flora of Crete comprises 1,342 main species, representing 623 genera and 128 families. Additionally, 140 species are naturalized or possibly naturalized species, and 101 are naturally present species. Habitats rich in endemic species in Crete are the cliffs, gorges, and areas of high altitude above 1,050 meters. However, the habitats in the gorges are more stable and not currently receiving intense pressure from human activities. The dominant habitat is in high altitude areas is endemic or Mediterranean heats with gorges, which occupies 3.52% of the area of the island. Since the habitat is home to many endemic species, it has been included to a large extent in the area of the Natura 2000 network in Crete, and is subject to special protection measures. In addition, many of these plants have been studied and protected through financial instruments. In areas that are not characterized as rich in endemic plant species, such as lowland and upland areas, intensive agriculture has expanded, especially the cultivation of olive trees and greenhouse crops, thereby increasing the use of herbicides, pesticides, and fertilizers, and abandoning traditional terracing. Moreover, there is a reduction of plant diversity in these areas due to the spread of exotic invasive species which tend to dominate at the expense of native flora. Finally, in recent years, herbicides are also used in order to control vegetation at
response to human persecution. The Mediterranean moxie feeds on a variety of fish and cephalopods. It is active during the day, virtually all birds shall currently occur in caves and grottos in seagulls. The Mediterranean moxie occurs in groups or colonies. The largest colonies have occurred in the Atlantic coast of Northwest Africa, with one colony including as many as 300 seals at one time. The remainder of the seals have been dispersed to the Mediterranean Black Sea. In number of much smaller colonies, usually including about 5 to 6 individuals. The Mediterranean moxie is now restricted to a handful of small and scattered colonies in the Ionian and Aegean Seas, and the south